Nice miss. Welcome back, everyone. And so you may be thinking, wait, this isn't Outset Island. And you want to know why?
Yeah.
Or Windfall, because we were just at Outset Island, and I screwed that up. I was thinking in my mind. But you may be thinking, this isn't Windfall. It's because it's not, and we're idiots, and we could actually just start figuring out what to do with these pearls right now. So get to it.
Yeah.
I figure on this small island, it probably has something to do with one of the only things on the island.
Do you talk to it?
Wow. Wow!
He's on the boomerang.
Place the pearl you have here.
Yeah, right there. Oh, the screen is dark.
Uh-oh. Alright. Two pearls.
Alright, let's go to the other pearls. I think there's one directly north of here.
Alright, hard cut.
No, we'll just montage this.
Got the last one.
And Link is buffer than ever.
He's swole.
And it's a lot darker now. What is going on?
Hey, it's one of the Dragon Balls.
That's not a dragon. He's a whore. He's dipping out. Me too.
Wait a minute.
What the heck?
Get wrecked, kid.
And there he goes.
Ooh.
This is pretty cool. I don't know if you noticed this, but the islands you were going to were triangle.
We noticed.
I've seen this before. Okay. I remember Josh complaining about this section.
I just thought it was kind of boring.
I didn't complain about this section in general. I just complained about what came from it.
Oh, you mean...
what's about to maybe rise out of the water or something. I don't know.
The Chaos Emeralds?
The Chaos Emeralds?
That video you sent, by the way.
Yeah. I thought that was great.
Oh, you mean the Chaos Emerald?
You mean the one I'm holding right now? Chaos Control!
You guys just missed Comedy Gold there.
Oh, I missed it.
He smacked straight into it.
Nah, we've seen that before.
Matt, have you seen it before? Ever? In the history?
I'm pretty sure I've done it like in every gameplay episode.
We saw it at Forsaken Fortress.
I saw that at Forsaken Fortress.
There it is.
Yeah.
It's a pretty tall tower.
I really wish that was more, like, centered.
Is that the tower from Code Lyoko?
God, what happened to that show? I remember they got to the park.
Your boat looks like visibly upset at you.
That's his normal face.
He just always looks pissed.
Well, yeah, well, yeah. Get in there. You can actually use your sail.
You see a hole? Go in it.
I can.
You're fighting the wind. Would you look at that? Would you just look at that?
All right, guys. Time for the worst dungeon in the game.
Subjective.
Way to hype up the audience.
Tower of the Gods.
And I'm not a big fan of this one just because
I feel like the last, like, three areas we've been to, you've complained about.
Yeah, you have. It's true.
Have I?
Yeah.
Well, he didn't like the Forest Haven. I personally like Dragon Roost Island.
I like Dragon Roost.
All right, time to figure out what to do here. Probably just get off
the boat. Hey, look to your left. Hold on. Look to your left.
He's spinning a waterfall.
No. Keep looking to your left. Look at those walls.
All unbreakable.
Yeah, let me tell you. This part took me a long time because I didn't know
this. Don't get that close. You'll blow yourself up.
I don't think you can be that close.
Nice.
What was that, Kyle?
Might as well break all of them.
You said you were going to blow yourself up, but you didn't blow yourself up.
Yeah, I wonder what happened there.
That was a good angle. Good shot.
Thanks.
All right, get over there.
Get over here!
I think you got to jump out of
here. Yeah, you got to jump. You can't.
Oh, you can't jump in here.
I hope the water's going to fall. Oh.
Look at it. Stun them. The gold shoots you.
Don't
you?
My God.
Yeah.
Stun them with your boomerang. I think if you
stun them, lifts up his shirt or something.
Flash them! Dude, we've seen those sticks before.
Wow. Repeating mechanics.
Remember that time?
Right here?
What? Wait.
I probably could just go through that door. Screw that.
We don't have a way to deal with that platform yet.
Oh, you need to stun him with the arrow, with the bow. For sure.
The bow?
The
boomerang.
Wait, what?
Oh, you need to use your leaf, yeah.
Easy target, yeah. Never mind. Then hit him.
Way to put him out.
Oh,
no.
Whoops.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I'm just gonna...
There you go.
Sword's more reliable.
But you had to put him out of the fire, so I think it's like
he
contact.
Goes back, yeah.
I mean, even if he's just flame still, I think if you hit him, you get caught on fire, you don't do any damage to him.
Cool. Again, a compass, which I'll never use.
Yep.
What? Oh. What?
Okay.
Hey, put one of those dudes
I was about to say, can you pick something up?
A dude in there.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, you can, my bad. But you can't do anything with
that. That's our issue. I think there's a door at the bottom of there.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta light those!
Ah, that's where...
You gotta be... That's right.
You gotta time it.
You probably want to kill that choo-choo before you try doing it.
Nah.
My gosh.
Wait, don't light that yet.
Go ahead and light it.
Well, I'll say go ahead and light it and stay on the ledge.
It doesn't go out.
Oh, I'm thinking of Ocarina of Time.
Yeah, you're gonna want to jump down there as soon as the waterfalls.
Oh, wow.
So that was a perfect trick. We were off by one frame, so it's understandable that he didn't get it this time.
Yeah.
And you're not gonna get it this time around.
You're gonna get it.
Rush it.
Rush V.
Whoa! But they're gonna go out and it's gonna disappear.
No, I don't think they're that mean to you.
Sick, bro!
I think...
It's every day, bro!
Stop!
Now they're gonna copyright claim us, because you said that.
That was just for a joy bending.
Fight me, Jake Paul.
Yeah, I think...
What is that?
Why,
we've done
just
the amount
draw
we're
anyways.
Supposed to do.
Yeah, I don't think
we're... calling them out.
On this side.
Alright, get back in that
but
boat.
There's probably another thing like that.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go back there. I think you see that... You saw the eye thing on the wall?
Yeah.
Like most of the other things, anything that's an eye typically means you need to shoot it with an arrow.
Yeah.
Sail's completely useless.
Yeah, there's no wind.
There's cruise everywhere.
I thought maybe boomeranging the waterfall would help. I'm just kidding. Put it away!
Oh, no!
Oh my gosh. Okay. Cruise. Oh my gosh, ZR.
ZR.
Not R.
Look to the top.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Now,
okay,
I know what good. Everyone's we're thinking. Good. Why is Matt playing?
Yeah.
I'm not.
It's alright. It's alright.
It may be hard
there's
to
the door
believe.
Right there to the right.
Yeah.
I don't think you're not gonna make it. You go in
about
there,
to drown.
You're gonna drown.
Still about to drown. Yep. We knew it.
That's alright.
Alright, I think you can get out, and by the time that lowers, you'll be good.
With more optimized movement, you can make that first cycle, but I didn't.
First cycle.
Yeah, it's
how many times did the waterfall go? Oh,
it's a really hard trick to get used to, and I'm still working on it.
Also, by the way, guys, in this game, when we say first cycle, it meant that like once the waterfall goes like up and down like 5 times, so that's one cycle. Gonna put this puzzle.
Oh.
Oh, Lord. Bombs?
Yeah, you definitely want to kill that choo-choo, because it's going to keep you in the way.
Oh! I see what to do.
You can push those blocks. You need to kill that choo-choo when he's going to respect you.
Yep.
Oh!
And the blocks
and
exploded.
And you destroyed the block.
Oh,
you gotta exit the
room. No.
Bum, bum, bum.
No, no, you can do it.
He can live with two. Yeah.
I think you can just place it on the edge.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that'll be fine.
Please destroy the other box.
Okay, just jump over there. Just move the blocks. You can't climb into it.
I am a platforming wizard.
You can move the blocks. Yep. Try one jumping one more time. I'm gonna miss that water cycle anyways. I don't think I'd be able to move it. Okay, that's taking quite a while.
Ooh.
Clever use of it.
Well,
thank you.
Oh, open that chest.
This is...
You know one thing I'm glad that they got rid of in Breath of the Wild? Is having to stand directly in front of the chest to open it.
Yeah. Said you just kick it open.
Oh, more useless crap. One might argue that the treasure map is the most important part.
Of the dungeon.
Am I supposed to go in one of these?
Probably.
Yeah, you probably have to throw it that one. I don't know if you're
ready. No, it's not going to make it at all.
Alright, so just go
Thanks,
ahead.
Thanks, Josh.
You're going to have to move the block.
I mean, I just thought I'd tell
you. As much as
you
don't want to do it, Jacob, you will have to move the block.
Move the block.
Good.
That's good,
you
yeah.
The chew jellies are coming.
I ain't gonna worry about it.
Holy crap, there's four of them?
I'm not even worried about it.
You should be.
No, they're not gonna do... They're not doing anything. Oh my
god. Come
gosh.
On!
And this is how you lose 30 bombs.
Why don't you just jump over there and then drop it? There's a ledge.
Ooh.
Don't swing around here.
Okay, you gotta. Ooh, nice. Alright, you gotta stand that dude again.
Jeez. Not let go. Get up.
Shocked.
How did that stun him?
Well,
maybe
they're
afraid of the sound. Yeah, no, it didn't have anything in here.
Of course, the hardest one to do would be the way to
I
move
think
forward.
You're gonna have to move the box over.
Yeah, and
yeah, you're actually gonna have to move the box all the way over, place the bomb.
You can just get.
Or you can time your throw.
Yeah, you can time your throw off.
Yeah,
that.
I'm just gonna cook it.
Throw now.
and
the
box
is broken.
And got shocked. And. Alright.
Calculated.
One box left. Just push it.
Oh my gosh.
Be patient with it.
No, I thought it was just moving into it that would help it. Might as well just try from here.
You're not
gonna get it.
I
think you can do it.
No, he's absolutely not.
0% chance.
I'd let go to it late.
Back.
Don't go in that room.
We're back. Don't go in that room. It's completely pointless. I don't think you can do anything over there.
Probably not.
Well, you thought the last room meant something. You thought the last room meant something and it was...
Did we try up there yet?
No, we haven't. We need to go there.
Didn't I just say that?
No.
What are you saying, Matt?
I said go across the way to there, where we're at now. You're like, no, that's useless.
You're useless. No, we were talking about the gate.
I was talking about this, where we're at.
You were.
I think this is important. Yes, I was.
Hmm.
They put that thing over there.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to stand on it.
Well, that's a puzzle and a half.
Nice.
Excuse me, I wasn't Z-targeting.
Alright.
The water changes in this one, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think it floats. Wow, yeah. I
can't get on the box.
Yeah,
alright, so you're gonna have to lift those boxes.
Yeah, you gotta put it underneath the, or where it'll fall onto that. Rainbow Bridge.
Yeah.
Finally, something I actually remembered.
What the?
It's because of the water. So, you need to get back on land.
It won't.
No.
Yeah, I get it.
I don't think it'll land on it, will it?
Huh?
I don't think it'll.
No, it didn't land on it. The thing disappeared.
Mine will fall on it.
Yep, it did.
It's because the water was rising.
I know, but I thought
I ran past it.
Well, hey, we found one of those before.
Yeah, we did. Watch out, wait.
We'll see what this takes, where this goes in the next episode.
If we do one, we don't know yet.
Yeah. So maybe, I don't know. See you guys.
Bye!
Not a big fan of Chance the Rapper, sorry.
What'd you listen to?
There's two of the songs I listened to, not a big fan. Yeah.
You listen to the wrong stuff. Listen to Prom Night and, was it Longest?
Yeah, I listened to Prom Night. Whatever the first two came popped up on YouTube, so I listened to it. I was like, not a big fan. The Prom Night, okay.
Check it out. On Prom Night, and then there's another one. It's like Longest Drive? Let me find it.
If you're good, if you just leave your box. Give us a good chance.
First chance.
We have to cut again.